Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will guide you through the process of how to recover WhatsApp message which one was disappeared without deleting. So it is a common scenario, you open your WhatsApp to check your message only to find some of your message have disappeared without your deleting them. So this can be frustrating and sincerely, especially if those messages contain important information or cherished memories. So however, there are several steps you can take to recover your disappearing WhatsApp message. So let's dive right in. So the first step is to open your WhatsApp on your mobile phone and then check for archived chats. So some message may appear to have disappeared when they are actually being archived. To check for archived, you can open WhatsApp and then go to the main chat screen and scroll on the top to the chat list and look for the archive chat and then open it. After viewed any chat that have been archived, your disappeared message might be there. So firstly you have to unarchive them. After that, relocate to this chat and here tap on the top bar of this chat and here you will see a disappearing message is enabled. You can simply turn off this. After that, restart your device. Occasionally, WhatsApp glitch or technical issue may cause message to temporarily disappear. So restarting your device can sometimes resolve this issue and restore your message. After that, open your WhatsApp again and then check your issue is resolved or not. If your issue is still not resolved, so then you will see here in top right corner a three dots and here simply click on it on settings and then go to chats. After that, make sure the media visibility option is turned on. Sometimes disabling the option can hide media files, make it seems like message has disappeared. And after that, check your WhatsApp is updated or not. Ensuring using the latest version of WhatsApp, developers often release updates to fix bugs and address issues that could cause message to disappear. So, still your issue is not resolved. So then, restore your backup. If you are regularly backup your message chat, you may be able to restore your disabled message from a backup. However, simply uninstall WhatsApp from your device and then reinstall WhatsApp from the App Store or iOS or Google Play Store for Android. During the setup process, you will be prompted to restore your chat history from a backup. Follow the on-screen instructions to restore your message from the most recent backup available. Still, you are not able to recover your deleted message. So it's time to take a help from third-party applications. So you can simply open your Play Store and then here you will simply search WA delete WhatsApp message and here a application will be open. So install and launch the app and download the install the selecting third party app from the App Store or Google Play Store and once it's installed, launch the app on your device and follow the on-screen instructions or grant the app the necessary permission to access your device storage and WhatsApp data. Be cautious and review the permission request by the app to ensure your privacy and security. Once the app is set up and permission are granted, initiate the scan for the recovery deleted WhatsApp message. The app will scan your device storage and WhatsApp data to locate any deleted message that may be recovered. After the scan is complete, the app will represent the list of recovered WhatsApp message and then take time to review the message and verify if once you have looking before proceeding the recovery process. And then select the disappearing WhatsApp message you wish to recover and follow the app instructions. To restore them, your device ensure you follow the app guidelines carefully to prevent any data loss or overwrite existing data. So once you've successfully recovered your disappearing message, it's crucial to create a backup to prevent future data loss. You can use a built-in WhatsApp backup feature or third-party backup solution to satisfy for recovered message. So if you have not above these steps, still can't recover your disappearing message, so it's time to contact the WhatsApp support for further assistance. They may be able to provide additional troubleshooting steps or insight into why your message disappears. So that's all for this video. I hope this video is helpful to you. So please don't forget to follow, subscribe and share. We will catch you up in the next video. Goodbye.